Hello there. Welcome to my new segment, Three Dirty Slabs. In this segment, I spend no more than 3 minutes breaking down in simple terms some topics that are very hard to digest in both tech and filmmaking. Okay, let's talk about prime lens and zoom lens.
What are you doing? Sit your eyes down. You gonna learn today? You gonna learn today?
In film and photography, a prime lens is a lens with a fixed focal length, typically with a maximum aperture from f2.8 to f1.2. In simple terms, prime lenses don't allow you to zoom in or out, giving the shooter a much, much shallower depth of field. The three main categories of prime lenses are the standard prime lens, wide angle prime lens, and the telephoto prime lens. Four advantages of prime lenses will be: one, prime lenses have fewer lens elements, which produces sharper images. Two, prime lenses have larger aperture, which lets in more light for better low light shots. Three, the larger aperture on a prime lens captures better shallower depth of field, which is great for isolating subjects. And four, prime lenses are mostly lightweight, small, and most often cost less compared to other lens types. Okay, let's talk about a zoom lens. A zoom lens can be defined as a lens that varies at focal length by adjusting various lens elements, either by zooming in or zooming out. Zoom lenses comes in two varieties. There is the constant aperture zoom and the variable aperture zoom. A constant aperture zoom lens keeps the same maximum aperture throughout the entire focal range, meaning the aperture doesn't change when zooming in or out. Whereas a variable aperture zoom lens features two f-stops, indicating the maximum aperture at the shortest or longest focal distance. This means the aperture changes when zooming in or out. One main advantage it has over a prime lens will be its ability to shoot at wide, medium, and close-up without the cinematographer changing their lens or carrying their camera around, which saves valuable time on set. There is more to zoom lenses, which I will take time to break down later. If you love this video, then a sub to the channel will be very much appreciated. See you in my next video.